when I remember my brother, he will always be with his gaze bright and his face sharp. I will remember the days of being wild-haired boys together, of running in his shadow, of the 100 different ways he taught me to be brave, loyal, and kind. I will not remember the night my brother died. Instead, I will remember this moment, hurtling toward me like a runaway carriage, when Oliver will open his eyes and look up at me, alive. Alive again.